How you doing, kid?
They won't let me leave.
Why would you want to leave? It's safe here.
I have to work.
Okay.
Get back to work already. Don't make me tell you again.
Looks like someone isn't doing their job.
Get to it. Stop.
Hey, back to work. Hey, no, don't. I'm getting to work. God damn it! Stop! Don't!
How's it going?
Hey, how's it going?
I got some gas here. Bike's a real guzzler. Check back. See you around.
I didn't do anything. Oh, shit!
Hey, man.
Hey, just taking a look.
Wait a sec, I got it.
Oh, shit, what the hell happened here? Well, might be worth having a look around. Okay.
St. John, Salome Hot Springs. Tucker, you there?
Yeah, Deke. I'm here.
Hey, I'm at that location where the girl was last seen. Looks like they got hit by a swarm. If she was here, probably not much chance she's still alive.
If she is, you'll find her. Tucker out.
drop.
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. There's another one. Time to burn. There we go. Bounty. What happened to you, Rose? Somewhere, right? Might be useful. More scrap. Jesus, looks like the swarm tore him apart. Poor bastards.
Rose? Rose Allen, right?
Hey,
I'm not gonna hurt you. See, I'm not with those assholes.
No!
God damn it, I'm here to help. Tucker sent me. Wait, I said that I am here to help you.
No, you're with her. You're from the work camp.
No, I'm with Tucker. I do runs for... Yeah.
They starved me. I wouldn't follow her orders, so they wouldn't feed me.
Woman, it's a work camp. I mean, everyone's got to work.
I'm not a slave. I'm not going back, do you hear me? I'd rather die out here.
Okay, goddammit. Go on.
Hey.
Need this?
Hey, me again. Boozer says that I shouldn't come up here anymore. He keeps asking me what goods it do, and maybe he's right, I don't know. He got hurt pretty bad the other day. We ran into some rippers who burned the hell out of his arm, and it looks pretty bad. I broke into one of those, what the hell do you call them? The mobile medical units? I mean, I got him sterile bandages. And I hope it's enough, you know? But Boozer, you know, he says he's fine, but I don't think so. Shit looks pretty bad to me. See, the thing is, it was on me. I risked his life for a bike part. Goddamn bike part. Not that it mattered, son of a bitch Copeland parted it out anyway. Took me a year to put that bike together. You would have liked it. It's not as nice as the one that I taught you to ride on, but it got me around. You remember that tank that you had painted for me? Well, that was the only thing left of that old hog, and now it's gone too. As soon as I get it back together, my bike, I mean, and get Boozer patched up, we're gonna ride north. Fresh start. You know, a lot of memories around here. Too many. Anyway, I guess I'm just saying that, I might not see you again. You know?